Hey guys! Thank you so much for watching our cover of Halo with our favorite cellist, Cicely Parnas.
While Cicely was here, we worked on a big project together. We chose 9 of our favorite opera arias and we actually arranged them for cello and piano. We recorded them all with videos and everything, and we're really happy with how it turned out.
You can listen to all 9 arias right now on Spotify, and also we'll put a link over here for the very first video that we're releasing from the project. It's the famous flower duet. And please, while you're there, also subscribe to Brooklyn Classical.
There's the hi, guys.
Because we'll release more videos in the coming weeks. And we hope to see you soon.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks.
Say bye.
Bye.
Thank you.
Hey guys!
Thank you so much for watching our latest video, Alleluia by Leonard Cohen.
But don't go anywhere. We have another video that we just released as well. It's on our other channel, Brooklyn Classical. And it's
just
a piece.
Me.
It's just Marnie. She's playing an awesome piece of music. What is it called?
It's called the Moonlight Sonata, just the third movement of Beethoven's Moonlight.
And she kills it. You should check it out. The video link is somewhere on the screen.
And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already.
Thanks guys.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for watching our cover of Take On Me by the sweet 80s band, AHA. For this video, we partnered up with Carnegie Hall, where we performed alongside Ensemble Connect in Carnegie Hall's beautiful new education wing.
If you're not familiar with this group, they used to be called ACJW, now they're called Ensemble Connect. It's a program for some of the best young musicians in the US, and we had an awesome time working with them.
And also, while we were at Carnegie Hall, we recorded three musicians from Ensemble Connect performing Brahms' beautiful clarinet trio. If you don't already know this piece, you should definitely check it out. We'll put the video link right there where you can watch it over at Brooklyn Classical.
And if you want to find out more about this group, check out their links in the description box below. And as always, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And we'll see you on the next one.
Thanks guys.
Hey guys! Thank you so much for watching our cover of Bohemian Rhapsody with the Dover Quartet.
We always have such an awesome time working with Dover. Not only are they incredible musicians, but they also play some of the best Beethoven that you'll ever hear. If you don't believe me, you should check out their video of Opus 18 number 4, which we just recorded for our classical channel, Brooklyn Classical. You can check out that video link right here.
And if you like this video, please give it a like and subscribe if you haven't already. And we would also love it and really appreciate it if you could subscribe to Brooklyn Classical.
And finally, leave us a comment down below and let us know if you'd like to hear more of these throwback covers.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks, guys. Thank you.